Oh, this is deep.
All right, today we're checking out Mike and the Mechanics. We listened to the song The Living Years. Let's get into it.
You know, I was actually thinking along these lines like just yesterday. I was like, dang, you know, like we're so excited to be parents and all this stuff. But at the same time, I was like, we got to take care of ourselves enough that we can make it into like our kids being adults. Because I was like, I would have loved to get to know my dad as an adult. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I feel like that's like the only piece of the puzzle that's missing for me is just like, dang, I wonder if he like that happens to me. Like I would like go through situations in life. And I'm like, I wonder if I get this from him. Like, I wonder if he would like this. I wonder what he would think of this, you know, but we never like got to that point. I'm like, dang, I want to like do that for our kids, you know?
Right. Cause you learn so much more about your parents when you go through different phases of life, and then you can relate to things that they were going through back in the day that you had a kid perspective on. Now you have an adult perspective. You can go to them for advice and you just learn so much more about them. The relationship changes
and it's like
over time.
Yeah. They try to teach you stuff when you're a kid, but it's like, you just don't have the framework to understand it, you know, until you go through it. And so I'm like, ooh, this is deep.
So we open up a quarrel between the present and the past. We only sacrifice the future. It's the bitterness that lasts. So don't yield to the fortunes you sometimes see as fate. It may have a new perspective on a different day. And if you don't give up, sure I heard his echo in my baby's newborn tears. I just wish I could have told him in the living years. So say it, say it, say it.
That was beautiful. That was a beautiful song. Like, literally, that was like, that was so true. But then I was like, dang. Well, the thing is, as you get older and you realize these things and you're like, oh, I would maybe do that a little different, see this a little different. It's like, well, your younger self wouldn't, though. So, like,
definitely not.
The way it played out is just like, you have to, like, not be mad at yourself. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But he was, that was factual. You can listen as well as you hear, but also, like, what you listen to, like, what you hear is just different as you get, like, you know what I mean?
It hits different as you go through different phases of life. You can relate to your parents more.
Yeah. So it's
like, if you, or if we have a kid that's like you, what would you want to do?
What do you mean?
You're going to want to talk to your parents and be like, how do you handle a kid? Oh, like, yeah. How did you guys do it to where you didn't break my spirit, but I was giving you all kinds of stuff? I mean, if we have a kid like me, I'm definitely going to phone my parents.
Yeah.
Like, what do I do? What the heck?
Yeah.
What is this kid
That's
on?
That's a good point.
Just like me.
That's a good
and
point.
And I was a handful. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I would definitely want to talk to my parents.
Yeah. It was weird how he said it's like it's too late when we die to admit that we don't see eye to eye. Because I was kind of like, what does he mean by that? Like basically that we differ in opinions or something?
Maybe they didn't talk for a while. Because they didn't see eye to eye.
Oh.
You know, like some people don't talk to their parents for like a decade.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, I
guess it's easy. If you could just admit you don't see eye to eye, and you can move forward from there.
That's true, yeah.
Like, we don't agree, but I still love you. Mm-hmm. What you want to do now? Want barbecue?
You know what I mean? Barbecue?
What you want to do?
On market, want some barbecue?
Want to play cards? Dominoes, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Play some music, hang
play
out.
Chess?
What's up?
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know, but I don't know.